Hello, fellow crafters and fellow coupon lovers. This is a Florida crafter, and I just want to share with you these treat bags that I made for a meeting that we're having at church tonight. Everything is from the stockpile except for the bags. I did have to go out to Michael's to buy these today because I thought this logo would look better on a white bag instead of the free brown bags that we can get from Publix. And this is the logo, Spirit Filled Ministries, which was founded in 2011. And then these are the goodies that are going to be in each bag. And I did a total of 20 of these. And each member at the meeting tonight will receive these. And you know, the Eucerin and the Kleenex is from Rite Aid. All the candies is from Here and There. The Fig Newtons are from Publix, the buy one, get ones. Everyone knows about the chapstick. And then that's my stamp that I have on the bottom. And that's what the bag looks like again. Close up. I just want to share this with you. And as always, thanks for stopping by and have a blessed day. Bye.